Hi guys! Today we're building compact, slightly on the cheap side, PC with integrated graphics. In the heart of it is this Renoir model of AMD Ryzen 4000 series. This is the AMD Ryzen 5 Pro 4650G. It is not easy to acquire, but if you search, you can find it. It is a 6-core processor with 8 megabytes of L2 cache. It is Zen 2 based and it has 7 Radeon Vega compute units for the integrated graphics. It comes on the so-called MPK package with a cooler on the side, but just for this build we'll use this Sigmatec Apache V or Apache 5. It is nothing too fancy, but it will add a bit of color and a bit of flair to this cheap system. And it has universal AMD mounting with these clips. The motherboard is one of the most expensive parts in this build. This is the ASRock A520M ATX AC. It is based on the new A520 chipset from AMD. And we are using this because it's compatible with Renoir, because unfortunately officially only the 500 series chipset support them. It's a tiny board and it has Wi-Fi AC. The memory is Gskill FlareX DDR4 3200. You can use another 3200 as it is probably hard to find, but higher speed memory is good for integrated graphics performance. The storage is the new Crucial P5 500GB SSD. It's NVMe Gen 3 and it is quite fast. Fun for good measure. And finally, the case is Segotep Rainer Tower Mini. The Rainer Tower Mini is mini ATX case with a slim form factor. It has an optical drive bay, which may be a deprecated option. And it comes with tiny SFX PSU. It's 350 watts officially, but on 12 volt rail it has only 228. No stickers for 80 plus, but whatever. Hope it will work with this low power system. It has place for two 60mm fans, but they tend to be whiny. And also on the side for one 90, 80 or 120mm fan. And one in the front. So, let's start building. Oops. And it with a quick fix with the pliers. We're now mounting it over the RAM. Hopefully. And finishing with the second stick of RAM. So, we're ready to mount in the case. Nothing more here. Not the most beautiful, but quite clean. Just to get an idea, you can also mount a rather large video card in it, but you will most likely need to change the PCU with something better.
Please like and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day.